So once I ditched the Chinese brake lever and got this nice one, I saved some room and it's got a whole lot more pull on it. I had to shave down the little end on the cable to fit and had to drill out the hole a little bit. But got a functioning left rear handbrake.